Hi, I'm Harshinee Prakash, pursuing Masters in Chemical Engineering at University College Dublin, Ireland. I also did my Masters in Chemical Engineering at SRM Institute of Science and Technology, Chennai. I wanted to pursue higher education in the same field and I chose UCD because of its infrastructure, the modules they provide, and also because of the job opportunities that is available in Ireland. So for the application process and the visa, I took the help from IDP India. And to give you a gist of the documents that required for the application, the first is the passport. The second is your IELTS test result form. The third is your transcripts and mark sheets from 10th, 12th and also your college. The fourth is your LORs or the letter of recommendations. The fifth is your SOP, that is the statement of purpose. The sixth is your CV, that is curriculum vitae. And also for few courses, you need to submit a course description of the subjects and the modules that you study in your bachelor's degree. So once all these is done, your application will be processed through the university and also you would get a feedback mail or the reply mail for your application very shortly. I put my application in November and I got my application accepted by end of November. I joined the program on September 2020 and I'm currently at the end of my second semester. To give you an idea of the student life at UCD, the college is currently running under the online teaching mode because of the COVID-19 restrictions and also the Ireland lockdown. But the college and the campus facilities are open full time for the students to access it, and the student accommodation available on the campus is also open full time. So I would urge you all to make the full use of the opportunities and the amenities present in the university and given by the college to have a maximum student life exposure. The student union of the university and also the residences make sure that the environment is interactive by conducting various programs and activities. There is also Netflix party every Thursday provided by the residents and to chill with your friends, and also they provide you with few goodie packs and treats every now and then. The university also has few study and student centers available throughout the campus to provide you with a better study environment. All you need to do is to log in through the website using your student ID and book a slot for your study time. I will take you all through the campus today and also show few important places for you and give a virtual tour. Let's go! Today I will be showing you 5 important places at UCD. First is James Joyce Library. It is one of the largest library at UCD and it is open full time for students to access books and computers. It also have study rooms and study slots available for the students to have their own study time peacefully. Second is UCD Lake. This is right outside the James Joyce Library and at the center of UCD, and it's one of the most amazing and peaceful spots for you to have good time with your friends during a sunny day or lunch breaks. Third is Student Center. Honestly, this is the place where I spend most of my time. Here you have cabins and desks available for you to sit and comfortably study on your own pace whole day long. Fourth is the UCD bus points. UCD have 2 bus points, one outside the campus and one inside the campus. This will help you to commute from UCD directly to south of Dublin and also to city centre. 39A is one of the common bus that we use that goes from UCD to city center all the way. Last but not the least is the Centra shop right outside the Merville residence.
making it the most convenient spot for immediate grocery shopping and deli for students. All you need to do is to grab a sandwich on the go along with a yummy cup of hot chocolate or coffee. Hope it helped. Thank you for watching. Bye.